So we're still busy with our country, and what is happening now is that it's an election year, and the president, Mr. Goldwater, decided that he's going to decrease taxes with 150 million. So there's a decrease in taxes of 150 million. The question now is, what impact will that have on the level of output, and how will it impact on the budget surplus of 20, given that the margin for propensity to consume is 0.5, the multiplier is 2. So you remember when you deal with taxes, the increase in your spending, your autonomous spending part, is equal to the marginal propensity to consume times the change in taxes. In this case, it is equal to 0.5 times 150 equals 75. So your change here will be 75. So your demand initially increases with 75. Now, given a multiplier of 2, your change in income is then 75 times 2 equals 150. So you have this increase of 150 in the level of output. How will this impact on your budget surplus? Well, as you can see, by decreasing taxes, you have decreased your revenue by 150. So this surplus of 20 turns now into a deficit of 130. Now, for this particular country, this deficit is not sustainable, it's not acceptable, and the president decides, well, if he wants to keep the budget surplus at 20, so the question is, what must he do with government spending? This is very simple then. Because he has lost the revenue of 150, he has to decrease his government spending equal to 150, will leave his budget a surplus of 20.